Hello, in this video, I will give a demonstration of the serverling between APT and Hello Non-Sky Planetarium program. Okay, first you have to set in APT the link to Non-Sky correctly. So we have to go to Tools, APT Settings. We check again that the Planetarium program is select correctly. So Hello Non-Sky is Planetarium program. This is the IP address and this is the port number 7700. Okay. Same you have to do in on the Hello Known Sky side. Go to File, Settings, go to Tab, TCP IP Server. Check that this checkmark is set correctly. So check it to use the server, localhost as host address and port address 7700. Okay. Then these two programs can communicate with each other. And I can show, for example, frame in Hello Known Sky. So let's display an image. Let's say we take an image of M33. Click on it. It's displayed. And in here, I can use point graph to solve it. Okay. So I say solve. Approximate coordinates. Okay, we can take it from the list. There it is. Solve. Wait, solve is working. Found image is solved. Okay, so we have now a solution, a plate solution for M33. And then if I push the button solve, the correct frame will be displayed in Hello Known Sky. Let's do that. So this image is the borders of this image is are displayed as a frame in Hello Known Sky. Let's do it for another image. So go back to image, go to let's say M92. Again I press solve. Plate solver is activated. Yeah, found the solution. I can click on show and the corresponding frame is displayed in the Planetarium program. Okay, then we can do something special, which is not documented yet, but if you go to gear, point graph, go to settings, I can use a front end in for PlateSolve 2. Let's browse. I have a front end program called Hello Known Sky Fit Viewer, click that one. And that has the same name as PlateSolve 2, and it works between APT and PlateSolve 2 and write the file as a fits file with the right settings. Okay, and in the Planetarium program, I go to the directory which is looked at for the fits files, so settings. Which image file settings, and I browse to the APT folder, APT image, camera, temporary storage, and there the fits files will be placed and created by the Hello Known Sky Fits Viewer. Okay, I can I can say okay, I can save to make it permanent. So let's do it again. I go to, let's say, go back to M33. This one. I will click again on solve. It's now solving. Seconds left. It's a little bit slow because first from the JPEG file is a fits file made. The image is solved now. And now I will push the show button again. And there you see not only the frame, but also a fits file displayed in the Planetarium program. So what happens is that APT tries to solve the image by a call to PlateSolve 2. This goes via the fits viewer, the harness fits viewer, and it makes from the JPEG file a and fits file, which is then displayed in the Planetary program. I can go now to the other, let's say, image M92. I can do the same. I say solve. Okay, the fits view makes a fits file permit, and then PlateSoft 2 is called. There it is. To solve it, image is solved. And then when I press show, not only the frame is displayed, but also the image. I will make it a little bit more visible, because it's a very dark image. Oh, that's too far. Yeah. So you see that the fits image matches exactly with the frame of the sent by the APT. That's all. Thank you for listening. Bye.